Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a. So shine bright. Welcome back to Enjoy Oh Makeup Channels, you guys. And today we're gonna do the look of Shine Bright Like a Diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So today I'm gonna prep my skin and I will describe whatever I do. I will moisturize my skin. This step is good for you guys who have oily skin and really want your makeup to last long. Spray the setting spray. First layer after your moisturizer. Will kill the yellowness of your skin to make it look more bright and also make you look more shine. Because people who have light to medium skin tone, if you are more into tan skin, I'm not really recommend the pepper base. People look yellow, and the way the Chinese makeup think, like if you look yellow, you don't look that healthy. So you have to look more glowing, lighting color, not really yellowish, all over the face. That you wanna really hide it. Spray it again. The one who always have creasing line underneath the under eye, because like you will get really really oily in a day, or creasing have a lot of wrinkles underneath here. What I suggest, you blend everything here to be perfectly done. Use just a small amount of concealer and then you tapping like this. Use this small puff tap here, simple tap. And make sure it's no line, no crease, not anything here. Perfectly fine. Dab 1, 2, 3. And here, dab 1, 2, 3. All over. I let the makeup look more nice, clean, and doesn't look dirty at all. Because the cream is very easy to blend, to control, and not fall off. That's why you don't have a very dirty eyeshadow look. Many kind of skin tone, especially Asian, because it have like orange, yellowish color inside. So this is all like if I go out for the normal daily life, I will use this, only this one, and I'm good to go. The eyes look bright and shine. All over my lid. So I make sure I very gentle touch and tap, more than just swing the brush around all over your lid, but not go until this line, just to make it black and white, otherwise it will look very dirty. Okay, so here is a trick, just only avoid this area, just use only this part. Cream shadows, which is more gold color, I put on top of the lid here and here as well. Forget to do underneath the eyes. It's hard to move the products around. Color on top of here, bring it up like this. Time you create the new nose structure. To use the dark color, you have to be careful in your mind. Don't put it too much, it will look really dirty. And make sure that you have brush that really nice brush. It will be too big for my eyes. I will use this smaller one. Tap a lot, because when it's a dark color, if it fall out underneath the eyes, it will look totally messed up. One I will use the eyeshadow first to guide the wing that I want to do. So I make sure I keep it around this area. And you check in the mirror, is this two side is symmetrical? Pencil brush to blend it with circular motion like this. I specific to use a very thin and small brush to make sure the line is look nice and sharp and clean. Out first and smudge the brush with the product two side like this to make sure I have a very good stroke in one time. Outer corner here, bring it in to here, and then I will sharpen it out like this. And I use another one here in the inner corner here. Since I will use the highlight, so here it's like a perfume for your overall look. If you want it more glittery, so don't forget to add this. Close your mind. Focus on the center.